Good evening. I'm London Branch, and welcome to the session. You have just heard Gypsy Woman's Passion, composed by a rock group who call themselves REO Speedwagon. The group has been together almost 4 years, and during that time has acquired a wide following throughout the Midwest. REO Speedwagon's wagon is composed of 5 musicians who are dedicated to achieving tightness and rapport, which is constantly evidenced in their music. For 2 years now, the group has been performing its own music. And the members are Alan Gratzer on drums, Neil Dowdy on organ and piano, Carrie Richrath plays lead guitar, Greg Philpin is on bass, and Terry Luttrell sings lead vocal. REO will soon begin a nationwide tour to promote their first album for Columbia on the Epic label, which was released in October. Their second album, which has already been recorded, is scheduled to be released in the near future. Let's listen as REO Speedwagon plays another original composition, 157 Riverside Avenue. REO Speedwagon.
keep things moving here a little bit. Here's something we just finished writing not too long ago, a thing we call Lay Me Down. Won't you lay me down? Aloud to myself, trying to believe. It's hard to rely on a ghost of someone you hardly even knew. You bring things out, known to break me down. You twist them about and shove them in my face till my eyes can't see any good. So woman, won't you lay me down?
Let me linger on, just let me fall down. I'm woman, won't you lay me down? Lay me down when you're through with me. Lay me down, let me bleed when you're through with me. Don't let me linger on to swell and fall down. I'll pick myself up again. It's the kind of thing you could do for me. So woman, won't you lay me down? Something a little more energy, I guess you might say this time. This one we call Be a Big Man Someday. So near and far.
and when I return to you, we will start anew.
Finish this thing off here with something for all you people who hitchhike a lot. This one we call Anti-Establishment Man. Everywhere I've been bad, I've been the fool on the
yesterday's headlines. Nothing new, said it's all the same. That's everyone I've been playing. I've been the fool on the hill, and I've been waiting for the world to anticipate. I said changes in my life. Ow! Well, people, I'm here to tell ya, I think it's about time. Thank you.
Skid on!